Hey everyone, it's Alex, and today I'm going to show you an easy and quick tutorial on how to look like a panda.
Start off with primer to create a smooth base. Next, with an angled brush and black eyeshadow, outline your eyes, nose, and corners of your mouth. With some cosmetic wedges and white makeup, cover your face. Avoid your nose and eyes. I used grease makeup, but you can use any kind. Cover with transparent or white setting powder. Use black liquid or grease makeup and a thin angled brush to trace your eyes, then fill them in completely. Do the same with your nose. Cover your top lip with more white makeup, then fill in your bottom lip. You can also fill in part of your top lip, which may help if your bottom lip's makeup spreads to your top lip.
If you enjoyed this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!